My name is Lily. That's me playing by myself.
More chai tea, anyone?
This is intense. I love chai tea.
But this story isn't about tea parties or ninjas. It's about how I became friends with Oscar. I've always loved playing with Lego, but when I first met Oscar, he was not at all into it. He was just supposed to sleep over because his mom had stuff she needed to take care of. But Oscar was pretty creative in other ways. And it turned out he was sharing his robots on the same place where I share my Lego things. It's where kids from all over the world share the things they create. Perhaps he wasn't all bad. My mom had bought a new Lego set for us to try out together. Thanks, Mom. First, I registered it with my Lego Life account. Then, we opened the building instructions. They were fun to follow, even for Oscar. It's alive. And because we finished it, Lego gave us some cool codes with special moves. Nice. Lego shows my mom when I've built something new and comes up with ideas for new things to give me. Usually it's something I really want. She's always said that I'm nothing but trouble. So before me and Oscar could become friends online, Oscar's mom needed to sign up and approve. Good job, Oscar's mom. I told him that my mom always buys from Lego. They have every model in the world. And sometimes I've gotten extra gifts, like a cool avatar to use in my favorite games. Then we made a film of one of Oscar's cool stories and shared it online.
Why will you not marry me?
We've been over this already. You're not built for love. All you care about is destroying cities and stuff.
That's not correct.
With you.
Our video was the most popular on the robot playlist that day. Bigger than Ninjago even. And then I can't really remember what happened, but it sure was a great day with Oscar. I'm sure tomorrow will be even more awesome.